It's very exciting because it says a lot about the life of the movie, and people and a whole other generation enjoy it, want to see it, and makes you feel good, something that you have created lasts. It's a preemptive war. We should not be there. It's a deranged policy of a bunch of neocons that decided this country should be taken down for no reason other than some ideological reason that absolutely made no sense and complete misunderstanding the people that they're invading.
Et dans la mi à gauche.